Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost. There's another one!
I should catch that updraft! Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this! I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, I'm just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Danica, you are listening to the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle, and a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing, but saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
I'm going to my aunt's place in Queens this weekend. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Wow.
Is that 10, I guess?
Hype in the big city, you know?
Hey, something home here.
That truck's in trouble.
Here we go.
Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight?
Yeah! guys know that the bags banks use don't have big dollar signs on them? I know. I was disappointed.
Nice.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you've got the people in the apartment buildings watching, other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Looks like an accident waiting to happen.
Spider-Man's after us!
Is there a street race I don't know about? For the good guys. That's bold to steal from an armored truck. Hi, I'm Spider-Man, and I'll be ruining your day.
commended all of you.
Backup, huh? I'll take that as a compliment. There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God, thank you.
We're nearly there. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Martin Lee. Miles.
Early for fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure!
I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp! You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Give him twice what you've received.
Get out of the way.
Scorpion! Can't let them get inside this ship!
Insignificant.
Man, who are you people? And where'd you even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are many, but we fight as one.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up? That.
We've got him on the ropes.
Little one, you better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least. Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
What now? On the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there. Sounds promising. Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet!
Can't get back the way I came in.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Can't be.
No.
This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Miles.
is this? I've been of power. I can barely control it.
Watch above.
Spider-Man! They got me!
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now!
Miles!
Do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
I've got this! Yeah! All of them. Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad.
Okay, I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
don't know what you took from me.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Get used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles.
Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Take care of that. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up. You don't have to fight about this.
Crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco is really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities, and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Caller, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the pier. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Men saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes are responsible for?
No, but that's not the issue here.
I don't have time to get into a circuitous whataboutism argument when there are costumed criminals reducing our city to rubble on a daily basis. Think of all the shipping delays we're gonna face because of this. When you can't shave because your favorite cream is trapped in shipping hell, make sure you thank the Spider-Man. Time for the bureaucrats to do their job. We need action. And also, a word from our sponsors.
Hell? You're trying to brand someone?
Reconsider our offer.
The followers of the Flame only want to protect you.
Please, just leave us alone. We don't want to join you.
Getting branded today.
They're out of their
mind,
Spider-Man. Watch out.
There's no place for you.
Drop
the plate, Spider-Man.
deal with those guys. Felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. They're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.
Do any of you guys have a permit for those?
Mike! He's still breathing, but
I'll get him to a hospital.
I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So, we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow.
There. Staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look. Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. Can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Two cups of gunpowder seems right for these. Screw it. I'm not making fireworks for babies. Five cups.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Check this out with me. Spider-Man, one way or another. Check the ceiling. He's here somewhere.
Oh, I gotcha.
We'll get the jump on him. We have to get him. Over here.
I find you.
Bad day to be a bad guy.
This is your last day as a spider.
Better hope I don't get to him.
We'll get the jump on him. I'll find him and put him down.
This is all a dream.
Check the ceilings. He's here somewhere.
Sucks to be you.
Come on, Spider-Man. I don't got all day.
The fireworks. The lake. The river. I can chuck them. Wait. A little more? Okay. Last crate. Nice. Wow. Really nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe. Fires to put out.
Anyone, please.
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We'll be there in a sec.
touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Thank you. I'll pay you back somehow. I'll try to help the city too.
That's perfect for Robbie.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Someone needs to do a better job hiding their stolen tech. Brigade!
unworthy!
Still got some fires to put out. Everyone's safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good.
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid? What you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Listen, this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Está bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.
Miles, club there, remember? You on your way?
Right! That's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me.
Hey, Pete, you ready to come by the Foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this Foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah, whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
That should work for Robbie. Harry's favorite tennis court. With some luck, I'll be able to afford a membership when I'm 40. Oh, who am I kidding? I'll never be a member.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.